In this video, we will talk about how to show desktop icons on Windows 11. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Check desktop icon settings. Right-click on the desktop. Take your cursor on view. Here you need to ensure show desktop icons is checked. Method 2. Restart Windows Explorer. Right-click on bottom bar. Select Task Manager. Now scroll it down and search for Windows Explorer. Right-click on Windows Explorer and select Restart. Method 3. Disable Tablet Mode. Click on Windows icon and Open Settings. On the left side, click on System. Now click on Display. Scroll it down. In Display Orientation, change it to Landscape. Method 4. Drag and drop the app. Click on Windows icon. Select all apps. Search for the apps you want to see on desktop. Drag and drop that app on your desktop. So that's how we can show desktop icons on Windows 11. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods linked in the pinned comment below. That's all for today. See you in the next video.